Hello, we are Ardi, an international company that designs and manufactures top-of-the-line pyrolysis technology and equipment for large-scale biochar production. Our cutting-edge pyrolysis technology redefines biomass residues and waste management, converting more than 200 organic materials into valuable biochar, whether it's agricultural crops, forestry residues, manures, or even industrial waste. Our technology can efficiently handle diverse feedstock and generate high-quality biochar. Let's take a closer look at how our Biochar Production Unit, or BPU, works. Before entering the system, the biomass is transferred by augers to the grinder. There, it is cut into smaller particles and transferred to the dryer, where moisture is reduced to less than 20%. When the biomass reaches the pyrolysis chamber, it is heated in an oxygen-limited environment at temperatures ranging from 400 to 800 degrees Celsius, where it is fully cooked, creating a stable form of carbon called biochar. Before exiting the machine, the biochar is cooled down. Finally, it is packed in bulk bags in the super sack filling station. Our technology is clean and self-sufficient, as the gases that are produced during the pyrolysis reactions are combusted to heat the reactor and dryer. These gases are directed through the pyrolysis chamber towards the afterburner, where the temperature is raised to about 800 degrees Celsius. These high temperatures complete the combustion of the gases to achieve clean emissions. To improve its effectiveness, some of the gases are recirculated in the dryer. The system is automated and tailored to various feedstock, ensuring a large-scale, premium quality and clean emissions biochar production, empowering our clients to make a significant global impact. Ardi, 10 years creating cool solutions to cool the planet.